So I am more core lab based. I began as the evening shift supervisor within the core lab. So this is more my strong suit. Now I'm supporting all of the departments, so I'm still learning a little bit about them too. But we'll head over to chemistry and go through some of the machinery there and the processes that we have in there.